after I bust you up.
Unfortunately, that's not how this story goes. Here, we have the advantage. You don't stand a chance.
You will never get the girl back! This guy's psycho. Alright, let's go save your princess, Sion. This thing's pretty big up close.
I don't know how we're gonna get past this.
We're not giving up yet.
Wong, transfer Dominique to the Galios. We will proceed according to plan.
But the satellite control center has not been repaired since yesterday's explosion.
What do you mean, Wong? Dominique has returned. It is now possible.
But...
As chief executive officer, I order you, Wong.
I beg to differ.
My allegiance belongs to your predecessor. You are only using the Mikado Group to fulfill your own selfish agenda. What would Master Mikado think of your abuse? Please, for your sister's sake!
Then do you intend to stop me by force, Master Wong?
That's Duragon.
Why is that old geezer fighting him? Master?
In Eastern cultures, they say there's only one way to repay one's master, by surpassing him. This is my payback to you, Master!
No!
Forgive me, Sion. Mikado must be stopped.
Master!
You must do it, Sion.
Master!
I see that you have studied under Wong. That would explain why you've been so difficult to deal with.
I'm avenging my master, and I'm taking back Dominique!
She is my sister. I'm the one who will take her back.
What?
I should thank you for protecting her. Is there any way I can repay you?
Do you take me for a fool?
I guess I have no choice but to fight you then. So be it. I'll show you how it feels to be utterly powerless. I will take on all three of you at once. I shall add another handicap as well.
You sure are confident, bastard. I was expecting more from all the trash you've been talking. Now hand over Dominique.
Apparently, I have underestimated you. But how about this? It was fun while it lasted, but I have other more pressing matters. As does Dominique. It is almost time, Dominique.
Please, open up! My sister, she's dying!
Oh dear, where are your mother and father? One moment. Doctor! I'm sorry. The doctor's on a house call right now. You'll have to find another hospital.
Please! I don't have anywhere else to go! Please! Please save my sister!
Are you all right? Good heavens! To the hospital, quickly!
At once, sir. Master Mikado wishes to adopt you as his son, under one condition.
Condition?
You must become worthy of inheriting the Mikado group. Obviously, you must excel scholastically, but you must also train your body and soul.
I understand. I would be more than happy to return this favor in any way possible.
You will learn all disciplines for your sake. And for your sisters as well. have done well in succeeding your father. You've endured harsh training, and you've matured into a young man in whom anyone would be proud. Your father will rest easy knowing that his legacy lies in good hands. From now on, you will lead the Mikado Group.